From the Big A, we've got afternoon baseball from Angel Stadium of Anaheim. Today, a matchup out of the National League West between the San Diego Padres and the Los Angeles Dodgers. It's baseball, it's the show, and it comes your way next. And now here is Fernando Tatis Jr. He will lead this one off today. Now the 1-1 pitch. Misses for the second ball. We'll be in the 80s later this afternoon, but for now 79 degrees at first pitch. Ball even at 2-2. Into the windup and the pitch. Fastball, strike three called, and he's caught looking to begin the afternoon. Next to the plate for the Padres, Manny Machado, a Silver Slugger winner a year ago in the National League. And a half swing here, but he pretty clearly went around, and it's 1-2 now. And he fouls this one off. He'll try again, 1-2. Swing and a miss as they got him with the slider there, two away. And at the plate is Jake Cronenworth. Two outs already on the K this inning, so he'll be looking to do better. And now a curveball that's low and in the dirt for a ball. It's 2-1. Unable to get the bat around in time, and the count evens at 2-2. Swing, and there it goes. He got all of this one, and that one is gone on a two-strike count with two away in the inning. To the plate now, Will Myers. Maybe too much break on the slider. 2-1. Past battles with Scherzer. He's got 5 base hits in 19 tries. He's also hit a couple of home runs against him. 3-1 to the Padres left fielder. Takes this the other way to right. That gets down and the inning continues.
That's good. The first baseman. Eric.
Scherzer will check it first. In now, Eric Hosmer. Good swing on a tough pitch, and he'll stick around to see another one. And a good fastball swung on and missed for strike three, and the inning is over. So that'll bring in Mookie Betts. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. And right into the shift. Reined in. Throw on to first in time, one away. So one out and nobody aboard. And up next, the former All-Star shortstop, Corey Seager. The 1-1 lifted down the line and left. Myers is right there as he'll put it away without much problem for the second out. So two out, nobody on. And that'll bring up one of the fastest players in all the land, Trey Turner. Now the 1-1 pitch. Two out, nobody on. Fouled away. Darvish pauses. Here's the 1-2. Swing and a miss, and that's out number three. Stepping up is Victor Caratini. The 3-2 pitch. Neither guy willing to give in, and the at bat will continue. Something has to give. Here's the payoff pitch. This one's flared out toward left. Coming in is Pollock, and he tracks it down. Nice play for the first down. One out, base is empty, and that brings up Trent Grisham. Padres an early 1-0 lead here in the second. 1-2 now as that one's fouled off. Now a swing and a miss. He struck him out, and it's two up, two down to start the second. So the bases are empty here with two gone, and that brings up Adam Frazier. Looped out towards short. Throw on to Muncy, gets him, and with that they'll end the inning. Last half of the second set to go, and digging in is the big time power threat, Max Muncy. The 3-1 left side, taken in by Machado. And the throw on the first will take care of him. So he's thrown out by the only man standing on the left side of the infield. One away.
That is good.
So bases are empty with one out now. And that brings up Will Smith. A 1-1 count. Here's the pitch.
Count is 2-1.
Bouncer to the left side, scooped up, and the off balance throw gets him. Nice play for the out. Next up for Los Angeles, Justin Turner, trying to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second. Got him looking, and that ends the inning. Top of the third set to get underway, and the pitcher bats next. That will be Yu Darvish. Two and one. Here's a big swing and a miss on the fastball. 2-2. And this is swung on and missed. Five quick strikeouts now, and that's your first out of the inning. The San Diego batting order turns over and set to go. Fernando Tatis Jr., 0-for-1, went down looking his first time up. 1-1 pitch is a slider that's cut on and missed for strike two. Just off the outside that time, laid off for a ball. The 2-2.
Thank you.
In the on-deck circle is Manny Machado. He'll bat next. And a swing and a miss, and another punch out here. Six already, and that's out number two. Base is empty, two away, and that'll bring in Manny Machado. He goes with the slider that time, and it's driven to deep right field. And what an effort on the running play to end the inning. And now,
A.J. Pollock.
He'll begin things here against Yu Darvish. Here now the 2-2. In the air now, out to left. Myers is under it. One down. Now one down with the bases empty, and up next will be Gavin Lux. The 1-1.
The offense better get it going right here, because they certainly can tell from their dugout this guy is carrying himself with a presence out on the mound. He's got feel for all his pitches.
Fouled off. Here's the 1-2.
Nope, inside.
Bases are empty, one man out. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Center fielder on the run. He tracks it down and makes the play to record the second out. So here now is the pitcher, Max Scherzer. This guy is still looking at a zero in the hit column. Now the 1-1 pitch is swung on and missed for strike number two.
1-2.
Sent on the ground out to second. That's a hit, the first in this game for the Dodgers. Stepping in now, Mookie Betts. Hit high and deep out to left. Myers looking up. And that one is gone. At the plate now, Corey Seager. Hit in the air down the right field line. But this is going to wind up a foul ball. And it's fouled away. Two balls and two strikes to Corey Seager.
This is a fun guy to watch when he's up there. Really battles. Doesn't take any pitches off. He's a grinder. Always seems to make it difficult on the opposing pitcher.
Swinging a soft liner. Throw cleanly into first, and that ends the inning. All set for the start of the inning, and stepping up as the shortstop, Jake Cronenworth.
Yeah, not fooled by that breaking ball in his last AB at all. He jumped all over it. It's such a good feeling as a hitter when you know you're picking up the secondary stuff right out of the pitcher's hands.
Half swing here, but it won't matter. It's strike three called anyway, and that's out number one.
Now
that. And it'll be the cleanup spot for the Padres, Will Myers. He singled in his first AB. A 1-2 count to Will Myers.
Hey, that was a nasty pitch right there. Ton of rotation on that ball. You could almost see the red dot from up here. Nasty depth.
Ball two.
Just a bit low. Tough call, but it's 2-2. And he struck him out. Strikeout number 8 now in the ballgame for him. Eric Hosmer to the plate now, trying to avoid becoming the third strikeout victim of the inning here. Down the first baseline, fielded cleanly, and he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. Ready to go in the bottom of the fourth, and into bat is Trey Turner. This deflects right off him. Throw just does get him at first, as he was really moving that time. And that'll bring up the versatile Max Muncy. He's 0-for-1 thus far.
Muncy.
Wisely lays off the cut fastball there. It's 2-1. And he fouls this one off. 2-2 one more time. Is a wave and a miss. He struck him out. Next for the Dodgers, Will Smith comes into this at bat 0 for 1 in the ball game. Three balls and a strike. Here's the pitch. Oh, and there's a drive to deep left center. You can pretty much forget about this one. This is way out of here. Into the box now, Justin Turner.
Well, that's off.
No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. Trying to send him packing for the second time. Got him swinging, and that's the third out. Next at bat will be Victor Caratini. 0 for 1 for him here in this one.
This is where the pressure starts to build a little bit on an offense. It's not late enough. I mean, you don't have to start panicking right now, but this is where you're looking for someone to light a spark to get back in this game. Pollock
is over toward the line a bit as he takes it for the first out. So next to hit is Trent Grisham. 3-1 our score as we play inning number 5. Here's a pitch swung on and missed. 1-2 now.
Yeah, Matty, he's had these guys on the proverbial rocking horse all night. Changing speeds, hitting every quadrant. He's tough to hit.
2-2 the count. Looking to punch him out again, the pitch. A great pitch there as he couldn't get extended on that one, and he's down on strikes for the second out. And that'll bring in Adam Frazier. 1-1. One run, two hits, no errors in the ballgame for the Padres. And he will strike him out. 10 now in the ballgame, and the inning is over. Set now for the bottom of the fifth, and that'll bring up the outfielder, A.J. Pollock. One and one, here it is.
Nope.
And that one misses badly. It's ball two. Strike two up in the zone. Just off the outside that time, laid off for a ball. Now the payoff pitch home. On the ground to the left side. He's right there. And there's one down now. Now into the box. Gavin Lux flew out in his only at-bat so far. Three runs, three hits. No errors for the Dodgers thus far. Cutter, and it doesn't make it back. 3-2.
You don't want to walk this guy right here. He's got the one tool nobody can teach, and it does not slump, and that's speed. He gets on first base, and he causes havoc. I expect a challenge fastball.
Throw gets him. Two down. Now to the plate, the pitcher, Max Scherzer. He singled and scored in his first appearance in this one.
Yeah, he showed like a little prowess with the bat right there, Dan. I'd be surprised if they don't attack him a little bit more carefully this AB.
He's got it. Over the first, and that retires the side. Top half of the sixth about to get started, and the pitcher bats next. That'll be Yu Darvish. The 1-1. is swung on and missed, and that's strike two.
One ball, two strikes, down.
Well, you know you've got it working on the mound when they're swinging right through it, even when you're putting it right down the middle of the strike zone. Not the greatest of game plans, though.
Again, a 1-2.
Hey, usually the second time through the order, you start seeing an incorporation of some more off-speed stuff. But this guy's locating, feeling really good about his fastball. Two back-to-back.
Here's the pitch. Weak roller right side. And he'll step on first for the out. Three unassisted. Digging in now for San Diego. Fernando Tatis Jr. He went down on strikes last time up.
Sometimes you just got to tip your cap to the guy on the mound. He's getting paid to try and get you out as well. Anytime it gets up there north of 7-8 pitch ABs, sometimes it just comes down to pure execution. Let's see if he makes the adjustment right here.
Two balls and two strikes now. Two pitches fouled away. Trying to strike him out for the third time. High in the air down the right field line. But this is just going to wind up being a foul ball. Grounded back up the middle. And into center field as he's aboard with a one out single. Into the box, Manny Machado. 1-2 now. And there's a line drive, base hit to left field. Ball that time that misses out of the zone. Padres shortstop ahead with a 3-ball, 1-strike count.
Team's been struggling on offense. Let your D work for you right here. Pound the zone.
Fouled away. Tatis on second. Machado at first. One gone. Ground ball to second. This could be two. Turner has it. One there, but they won't get two as he beats the relay to first. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Will Myers, and their runners at the corners now. A 1-1. Popped up. Turner trying to get there. They'll cash in here as the run is in to score from third. At the plate, Eric Hosmer. A little low. It's 2-2.
Now 2-2. This is the pitch where you want to attack the zone. If you go 3-2, then you put the runners in motion.
High fly ball out to deep right field. Back goes Betts to the track. And he makes a nice catch on the track as that ends the inning. Here's Mookie Betts. The 3-1. Popped him up. Cronenworth. Stay with it as he backs up and puts it away. One gone. Here's Corey Seager. He comes in 0-for-2 thus far.
Seager.
The 1-1 home. Heading out towards shallow right. Right fielder giving chase. He can't get there as it falls in.
Up next to the Dodgers. The second baseman.
Standing in now, Trey Turner. And a fastball swung on and missed as he just reared back there. Two away. So two gone now for the Dodgers in the sixth. And that'll bring up the left-handed hitter, Max Muncy. Darvish pauses. Here's the 1-1. Count is 1-2 now. Got him swinging, and that will end the inning. Corey Knebel is on to pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number 7.
Number 46. Corey.
Now at the plate, Victor Caratini. His head-to-head numbers against Corey Knebel. He's 2-for-4. No offer on that one. 2 balls and a strike. All even now, 2-2. Fouled off. He's set. Here's the 2-2. Swing, and he launches this one to deep left field. And he's going to have room to put this one away, and that's the first out. Joe Kelly is forced onto the mound now following the injury. And the hit will be Trent Grisham. He was sat down on strikes in his last at bat. Very tight ball game. 3-2 our score in inning number 7. And it's fouled away. Lay off the curveball that's in the dirt that time, and it's back to even now at 2-2. Tough curveball that time, but he's able to make a little contact to keep this at bat going. The 2-2 one more time.
He's definitely going to want to get greedy in his zone, and he's obviously seeing the ball well, or he would have swung at that pitch. Sometimes in these long, epic at-bats, you start to get into swing mode.
Struck him out. Struck him out again, I should say. His third punch out of the game. Two outs now in the San Diego 7, and that brings up Adam Frazier. Here he comes on a ball and 2 strikes. Bases are empty here with 2 men out. And he strikes him out as well. So 2 punch outs to begin the outing out of the pen. Austin Adams will come on now, and he'll slide into the 7th spot in the lineup following the double switch. Jake Mariznick is into the ball game as well, as he'll slide into the pitcher's spot, hitting 9th now on the double switch. This is drilled, but right into the shift. And a good throw gets him 1 gone. 1 gone now in the LA 7th, and that'll bring up the 3rd baseman, Justin Turner. A 1-1 home. He struck him out, the 3rd time he's fanned in the game. Next to stand in is A.J. Pollock. It's been an 0-for-2 effort for him to this point. Oh, they have him looking awfully confused up there right now. It's 1-2.
Hey, this could be a huge momentum swing for this team right now.
A swing and a miss. That retires the side, and that will do it. Jake Marisnyk. Lifetime versus Joe Kelly. Just a couple of matchups, no hits in two at bats. The 1-1.
Two balls, one strike.
And he fouls this one off. Here now the 2-2.
When you're playing close games like this, base runners mean everything, so he can ill afford to start giving away free passes.
Now the 3-2 pitch. Swung on and missed. He got him on strikes. Blake Treinen will come on now, and he'll slide into the 7th spot in the lineup following the double switch. Cody Bellinger will also come on now as he'll move into the pitcher's number 9 hold in the order here on that double switch. The 1-1. Strike 2 swinging.
Count 1-2.
This one, everything we could have hoped for. 3-2 in inning number 8. Yank the slider across that time, laid off for a ball.
Yeah, doubled up on the slider away there. Got him to go after it before, so why not see if he'll offer at it again?
And there's ball 3 on a breaking ball that misses away.
And this is where he's especially dangerous, because if you walk him, he can steal a base on you. But if you lay a fastball in there, he can take you deep, too.
Yanked hard down the left field line. And that finds the outfield grass for a base hit. Throw into second. Stepping in now, Manny Machado. 1-2 as he chases the slider.
He's gone to the well with that pitch 3 times in a row. I'm interested to see if he changes it up right here.
Still 1-2 as he fouls it away. From the stretch.
I got to count 2-2.
A swinging bunt. Here's another 2-2. Tatis leads off second with one gone in the inning. Hit out towards second. And there are 2 away now. Riding in is Jake Cronenworth. Potential tying run for him at third base. Can't find his own there, and it's 3-1. Takes a cold strike at the knees, and that'll run things full. Did a good job to shorten up and protect the plate, and he'll have another shot at it here. Trying to hold the lead. Here's the delivery. He got him, and the tying run is left stranded at third. Tim Hill is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the 8th.
Number 25.
Bottom of inning number 8 set to go. And at the plate will be the speedy outfielder, Gavin Lux. The 3-1. Full count, 3-2. Now the payoff pitch home. Smacked into the gap, and this might be extra bases. He takes the turn and heads for second. And he'll pull into second here with nobody out.
The left Cody Bellinger.
Into the box now. Cody Bellinger got it back in time there, and it's 2-1. Sacrifice attempt here. Only play to first, so the sacrifice works that time. Now back to the top of the Dodgers order, digging in Mookie Betts. Prior history in this matchup, he's 1-for-2. Check swing, no swing, says the home plate umpire. Ball two. In there, 2-2.
The offensive approach here is simple. You know the pitcher's going for the K, so set your sights middle of the plate. And then don't worry about the infielders. They're so close, hard contact is a guaranteed ribby.
Got him to go down swinging there. Mookie Betts becomes out number two this inning.
Seager.
Looking to keep this a one-run game, the pitch. Grounded to short. Scooped up. And eight innings have come and gone now as the inning is over. Kenley Jansen comes on from the pen, hoping to finish this one off here in the top of the ninth. So here's the cleanup hitter, Will Myers. He'll lead it off against Jansen, who tries to close the door in this one. Now the 3-2 pitch. Swung on and missed. He got him on strikes. First baseman Eric Hosmer is in. Career matchup numbers against Kenley Jansen. He's a 333 hitter. He's taken him deep once. A 1-1. Down the left field line and deep, but this is just going to wind up being a foul ball. A 1-2. Another K. So back-to-back strikeout victims to start this relief outing. So next to bat will be Victor Caratini. Flew out last time up. San Diego down to their final strike. Full count still. Now this crowd of over 38,000 on their feet. He struck him out, and that'll do it here as the ball game is over.
Well, folks, that's what Kenley Jansen does. When he enters the game, the hopes of the other team, they usually just leave. Slams the door again right here.
A one-run game this afternoon, 3-2, the final finish. Los Angeles led this game from the third inning on and never wavered. Max Scherzer is the winning pitcher of record. So that will wrap things up. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney, and our whole crew, I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, head to theshow.com.
Here now is our final line for this episode.